Turn around and tell somebody this is an SOS moment. Move over some. I'm going to shout right now. And I hope tonight you've come to praise God. You see, the problem is we got too many silent saints sitting like statues in the sanctuary. But when I think about how good it's been to me, my hands just automatically go up. And I discovered whenever praises go up, blessings sure enough come down. And if you think about it long enough, you'll find yourself walking and moaning and saying, go on, yeah, talk back with me. Now there's somebody here tonight say, well, I ain't emotional. Yes, you are. Fool around, fall in love, and let somebody walk out on you and see how emotional you can get. Just go on and testify you ain't emotional at church. I see some of you driving your cars. Let somebody cut you off and see how emotional you can get. You get to pointing your fingers and saying words. You know those words that you don't say in church. You can get emotional. Turn and tell somebody you can get emotional. The fact of the matter is tonight you've got a right to praise Him. Turn and tell somebody don't have to get no act of Congress, don't have to get senator approval. I got a right to praise Him. The 150th number of Psalms says, praise ye the Lord. But not only do I have a right to praise Him, I got a reason to praise Him. I'm going to praise Him for His mighty acts. Is there anybody in here that can testify I got some mighty acts? God has made a way out of no way. He put bread on my table, a little car in the shed, a little money in my pocket. I wish I felt like it. And not only do I have a right to praise Him, not only do I have a reason to praise Him, I got a responsibility to praise Him. Let everything that hath breath praise the Lord. Is there anybody here tonight that showed up with your mind made up? I'm going to praise the Lord. Turn around and tell somebody, I showed up tonight to praise Him. 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 Come on, let's praise Him, praise Him, praise Him. Praise Him.